the hell are you supposed to be?
Piss off!
Really? Okay, if you insist. Oh, I forgot to say, speak to me like that again, Penguin, and I'll show you just what it feels like for a poor little bird to be torn apart by a cat.
Please, don't hurt me! I didn't mean it!
That's much nicer. See? You can be nice, Oswald. See you around.
Thank you.
What's she doing here?
Look out! It's the cat!
Right! Over here! This is gonna hurt, freak!
Arkham City is gonna be the last thing you see! What's wrong? You too scared to fight?
What's up? Scared to fight me, cat? You should be. Give me a cat. I'm gonna kick your ass. Oh, is the little cat scared of me?
Looks that way.
Come here, Catwoman. I'm gonna kick your ass.
I see you're too scared to face me. Come on, there's a fight going down.
Where's the boss?
Who knows? Batman came in here and kicked his ass.
Last December.
No way, man. Two-Face let him. It's a trick. The boss has got a plan.
Except
what's the plan to have Batman kick him around the room and leave him hanging over the acid tank?
Must have been.
But on leap year,
you just need to stay tight in here. When Two-Face comes back, he'll have a plan and we can take this place back for ourselves.
Yeah, screw Joker. Screw Penguin. All hail Two-Face!
Take it easy, man.
Sorry. Thought it was one of those high-five moments.
It's not.
Well, well. Julian Day. What are you doing here?
Catwoman? How very nice to see you here.
Don't get too excited. There's no way I'm letting you free. Not after that Falcone mess.
How funny that you should mention that illustrious family. And so close to your birthday. Tell me, are you expecting anything specific from your father this year?
What do you mean?
Oh, nothing, really. I'll be seeing you, kitty cat. This year or next.
It's Catwoman! We're gonna skin you, Catwoman.
Getting out of here, Calvin.
Arkham City.
Call it in. Tiger Command, we're in Sector 2. We were attacked. The vault is compromised. We believe the attacker was Poison Ivy. Over.
Roger that, Tiger 87. Hold your position and await orders. Over.
Good girl, Ivy. There are Ivy's vines, and there's the storage facility. Nice work, Red. Time to get in there. Okay, there's the vault. Looks like a standard three-card security protocol. Really, you'd think these people would have learned by now. Hopefully the keys are down there, deep in the pockets of those tiger guards. That's all the keys. Next stop, the security room.
What's going on?
Someone's opening the vault.
Is this a drill?
If it is, no one told us. Listen up. The room is hot. Spread out and search for intruders. No prisoners. Move!
I don't like this. You think it's Batman?
I hope not. We've got special orders for him. With any luck, it's just some Arkham scum trying to get rich. We can have a little fun with them.
No sign of target.
Watch your line of sight.
Stay on target. Don't lose focus. Target is in the area. Target is lost. Move to locate. Moving to cover location. Moving to cover location. Casualty.
This is Tiger 5-4. We have confirmation that Target is in the steel mill. I repeat, Batman is in the steel mill.
Good. Taken our first target. Protocol 10 will wipe both the Batman and the Joker from this Earth.
Target is set.
Then let Protocol 10 commence.
Understood. Commencing in 3, 2, 1.
Looks like this kitten's got the cream. Try and tie me up in your plants? Like hell. How does that feel, Ivy?
The steel mill is hit. Batman is down. I repeat, Batman is down.
Good. Wait until Protocol 10 has completed and send out a squad to retrieve the Batman's body.
Understood, sir.
You can do it. Just walk right out of here and leave him. It's easy. You'll never forgive yourself, Selina. Save Batman, then get out of here. It's not like he'll die. It's Batman, right? Screw him.
Dead. He's gone. They're all gone. If you can hear this, What?